is I sat there thinking about Connections Academy and the efforts that we undertook to bring this school to fruition.